Welcome to Nursing Edge Unscripted Saga, where we use stories to connect the past to the present and then our future as we reimagine our teaching and learning. As we celebrate the NLN Year of the Nurse Educator, we pay tribute to extraordinary nurses who've made significant contributions to nursing education. We dive into the stories of nurse educators who recognized a need, challenged traditional customs, and influenced transformative change. Over the past 2 months, we've focused on the contributions of educators and thoughtful innovators and scholars who played a significant role in the National League for Nursing's curriculum revolution in the late 1980s and 90s. Dr. M. Beavis, Dr. Nancy Diekelman, Dr. Pam Ironside, Dr. Christine Tanner, and Dr. Peggy Chin. Revolutionaries and scholars were highlighted. Together, they opened the door to new ways to think about curriculum, dialogue, clinical judgment, and the power dynamics inherent in the teacher-student relationship. This month and next, we celebrate one of the most influential nurse educators of the past half century, Dr. Patricia Benner, Professor Emerita at the University of California, San Francisco, and currently Dean's Scholar at the University of Nevada, Las Vegas. Dr. Benner's research made visible the experientially acquired knowledge, skill, ethics, and caring practices embedded in clinical nursing practice, and showed how nurses consistently make a critical difference in the care of patients and families. Through the novice to expert model, for which she is known both nationally and internationally, published as a book in 1984, she hypothesized a new way to conceptualize nursing practice. Dr. Benner's research, which emerged simultaneously with the educational advances proposed by the curriculum revolutionaries, spurred new thinking about how health professionals practice as nurses and how they learn a practice in the nursing educational enterprise. In her words, "I've always been trying to call attention to what is learned directly from practice, and all the ways that practice is a way of knowing in its own right. Theory is dependent on practice to generate knowledge, but we often act as if we stamp knowledge onto an inert, passive practice rather than we go to practice and learn from it, and we notice things from it." Dr. Benner introduced the concept that expert nurses develop skills and understanding of patient care over time through a sound educational base, as well as through a multitude of experiences. She proposed that one gained knowledge and skills, or knowing how, in the context of knowing theory, or knowing that. Her novice to expert paradigm was derived from the Dreyfus model of skill acquisition, a model based on airline pilot proficiency and adapted to provide a more objective way for evaluating progress of nursing skills. Her model essentially discusses how an individual begins in the novice stage and, as new skills and knowledge are gained, progresses to advanced practitioner, to competent, then proficient, ending in the expert realm. The core components of the model reveal movement by the new nurse from relying on abstract principles to using past concrete experiences to guide actions. Over time, there is a profound change in the nurse's perception of situations as whole parts rather than in separate pieces. The nurse passes from a detached observer to an involved performer, no longer outside the situation, but now actively engaged, providing holistic, intuition-based care. The novice to expert model, as a theory, changed the profession's understanding of what it means to be an expert, placing this designation not on the nurse with the most highly paid or prestigious position, but on the nurse who provides, in Dr. Benner's words, quote, the most exquisite nursing care, end quote. She explained, we theorize and import science, and I am all for the very best theories and sciences, but there is a frontline embodied skilled know-how that comes from practicing as a nurse. Dr. Benner's research introduced the revolutionary notion that the practice itself could and should inform theory. In part two of this month's tribute to Dr. Benner, we will explore the evolution of Dr. Benner's research, how she further aligned the intuitive component of expert practice to caring encounters, and to new ways to think about how nursing students learn in a contextualized caring curriculum. And so the saga continues. And may our saga continue as we bring to a close this episode of Nursing Edge Unscripted Saga. Thank you for joining us. And remember, good teaching doesn't just happen. Find your fit, push the boundaries, and celebrate the ahas.